Whoa, folks, we got a little greenish tint over here. And then I don't know what's going on in this section, but we do got a greenish tint. We might be getting some potential hail. Usually when you see green, you get a, you know, but we'll see what happens. It's really odd. Okay, the lighting cord gotta be over here. What in the? This might be it. We'll see. Say, I ain't never seen clouds move like that before. It's been a long time. That's incredible. Let me stop moving the camera so y'all can see this. All right, so I'm not bugging. So that does look like a tornado to you, right? Something's forming. I'm not freaking losing my mind.
No.
Wow.
It's spinning in circles. Bro.
See that, right? You see it? It's spinning. It's National Weather Service, I think I'm under rotation. I waited 31 years of my life to catch something close to a tornado in this section of Brooklyn. And I will take rotation any freaking day. Cause this, folks, is looking like the clear definition of some weak rotation in a severe, possible, potential severe thunderstorm.
said it long time ago.
Man, I wasn't preparing for all of this. Totally unprepared. I got my tissue. Thank you. baby, in all my years. Get this. Woo! I'm going right over here. I can't do this. Too much.
Crazy, right?
Ah, come on! The freaking rotation, the clouds, the spin, and then this. Like, really? All of this on Parkside? Really? Come on now. I can't even see right now. Oh gosh, this is too much. We gotta retreat again. I hate this. And I love it. And I hate it. And I love it. Man, Ocean Ave is really on the water right now. I was just over there. It got deeper. This over here is the park, or the entrance to the park.